Oh, shit.
What now?
Aiden. Find a way to open that door. Crap.
Okay, but that didn't work.
You gotta distract the guard first.
Security. Yes, hello.
There must be something.
See anything to unlock it.
Oh, he's too far away.
Why is he even going on with this? Like, he's going along with it just fine. Alright, 43, right?
Jesus. Crazy folk really freaked me out. Can you find room 43 and get the hell out of here?
Yeah, 43.
Wait here. Jody, she may have lost her mind. She might not even know you're there. Maybe you shouldn't go in.
Okay, cool.
it's me. Judy.
Shit, I'm trying to drink water.
Well done, Nora.
Oh my gosh, she had the same shit.
Mother and the father, both gifted. Do you realize how important this baby is?
You won't be able to, Nora. Let us take care of everything. It's for the best, you know that.
Oh, that's my baby! Bring her back! I've changed my mind! I want her to
hit
me!
Please! Get the baby out of here!
Abilities. Let us know as soon as anything unusual happens.
What the hell?
Increase the dose. Make sure she never regains consciousness.
Sorry. I'm sorry.
Why the hell is she sorry?
It was my fault.
Damn, dude, it's like my dog's dead.
Jody, I've missed you so much. What happened? What did they do to you? The drugs they gave me trapped me in this hell. There's nothing I can do. Just wait for it to end. I'm gonna get you out of here. I'm gonna help you. It's too late, Jody. It's too late. I love you more than anything else in the world. Nothing will ever change that. How do I get out of here?
across this way. Well, what if I say? What happens? Anything?